As Henry Altman waited in traffic, he mentally added subwoofers and small cars to things he hated. On his short list was also dog crap, car alarms, flyers for cheap haircuts, double baby strollers, hamsters, pigeons, men's cologne, greeting cards, flip-flops, and God.
What the hell? I've been waiting here for over 2 hours.
You don't care, do you?
The results showed a brain aneurysm.
How long do I have?
I don't know.
How long?
I don't know.
How long? Give me a number. A number, a number. I'm not leaving here till I get a number.
90.
90 what?
Minutes.
What should I be doing?
Henry, what's going on?
We have to have sex immediately.
I don't have a lot of time.
We are not having sex.
You're getting worse. You know that, right? That you're getting worse?
You got a lot to do. Okay.
Brooklyn Dance Academy.
It's Tommy there.
Take a message.
I need you to record me.
Tommy, by the time you see this, I'll be dead.
Cut!
What?
How do I turn it off?
I'll record.
I'm going to get together. I sent you an email with a complete list.
25 people? You know that's insane.
Get it done.
Henry! Henry!
Where are the rest?
Hey, I'm here.
How hard is it to tell someone you love?
Important thing is we find your brother and get him admitted to a hospital immediately. Make sure that he remains calm, nothing that raises his blood pressure.
Like?
Anger.
And you've met my brother?
I'm dying.
How much time they give you?
Hour and a half.
Oh, buddy, that sucks.
Yeah.
You told me I was gonna die in 90 minutes because your cat jumped out a window!
This ought to be interesting.
Reconciliation in 90 minutes. Are you trying to kill yourself?
Do you even remember the last time we had sex?
Yeah. I wish you were dead!
Oh, it's your lucky day!